Your punishment is that you will go out and vote and bring me back two pieces of meat.
What?
Right in with the first hot dog. And I'm thinking, how can I make it so that the bun isn't so dry that I just can't swallow anything? And I'm like, there's ketchup right here.
Yes, Sophia!
Here, do you not see this? It even says it on the diagram.
Guys, I found the
hole. Oh,
wow.
That's right, bitches.
I can do the splits.
Wow.
Prove it.
We want to see that.
Here we go.
Oh,
wow.
Go with your pants.
I hope I do not rip these
pants. Go with your pants.
There we go.
Oh, wow.
Pretty good.
Okay.
Okay.
You've earned my vote.
That was the sorceress.
Is this like a game to her?
I'm hungry.
Trying to open up that lock, and I was like, oh, hey, fixer, why don't you fix the problem? And she was like, didn't even try to help. And that's where I got a little bit upset. So you know what?
So you killed her?
Who's the fixer now?
Layer after layer with ice.
casing galore, and I'm thinking, there's no way this can fit inside of me.
Oh. I can't pack away a whole cake. And if I do, I hope it goes to my boot.
I don't feel good.
Carlos, I do not feel good.
I hate you.
Joey, I'm thinking if we get rid of him, maybe this all just disappears.
Like, what if he's the light of the town?
So I know that if I get even one vote, then I'm gonna go in. So I need to make sure as few people vote for me as possible.
How long can you be friends with someone who's brought you to a place that's put all of us in danger and we're dying? So, toxic relationship. Bye.